Good evening. Thousands more Tennesseans are eligible for the COVID-19 vaccine. The state rolled out phase two today.
Yeah, News Channel 5's Kyle Horan is in the 5 Alert Center. And Kyle, today we learned even more people are eligible in a matter of weeks.
Years old. Phase two starts today, which means people who are 55 years or older can get the vaccine. Also, there's a long list of professions that the state considers critical infrastructure that can also get vaccinated. They include people who work in mass transit or commercial agriculture, but the list is long. Then on April 5th, the state is starting phase three, which includes every person older than 16. A big reason for this is what's happening in Tennessee right now is that we have one of the lowest vaccine percentages of any state across the country. Dr. Lisa Piercy, commissioner of the Department of Health, says there's a number of reasons for that, including people in rural areas not getting on board with the vaccination. There's also the issue of not having many vaccination sites in those same counties. But also, Piercy said she believes it could be because of the decision to try to vaccinate the most vulnerable people first. It slowed things down. Now the state is going to do whatever it can to get people vaccinated.
While we are having lower uptake levels, that means we have an excess supply. And you've heard me say for months now, the last thing I want is any vaccine sitting on a shelf somewhere. So we want to get that out to the people who want it and create all kinds of open access and remove any barriers that we can.
And as they're trying to do that, you can see that the vaccine dosage that we are getting every single week is starting to increase. This week, it's going to be 311,000. Next week, they're expecting that to increase to 350,000, and they're hoping to use all of those vaccines. In the 5 Alert Center, Kyle Horan, News Channel 5.